And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia, the final part. Can't believe I'm saying that, but before we go upstairs, I actually want to go this way, a very, very long way. There is a hidden item here that we want to pick up. It's, not too important. I actually never used this, but it is quite powerful. Yeah, here it is. Sonic Belt. It's actually better than the Hurricane Belts, which give 50 action. So, yeah, you can imagine 70 action, which is just crazy. We only have 2 spots left, but luckily there's a stash point up here. I think the creators felt it would be necessary, considering all the items that drop in here and whatnot. So, yeah, we need to run all the way back. This place is quite huge. Don't want to go back down. That's for damn sure. And let's go up here. Treasure chest. More treasure chests. A lot more treasure chests. There's that stash point. And yeah, treasure chests. Let's get rid of stuff first, shall we? Get rid of all these items that I didn't actually need. And some that were nice. But, you know. Yeah. No items used during this. Let's get the center one first. Hez spike. Okay. We'll look at what everything does afterwards. Tiara. Defense fruit. That's a nice little bonus. That's actually the least important, one of the least important items up here. Another revival stone. Rage ring. Aether mirror. Whatever that does. Astral mirror. Come on, open the chest. Another revival stone. And the last treasure is a holy crown. Yeah. So let's look around, see what's up here a bit. Things that glow. Yeah, there's really nothing else up here. Yeah, but here's a teleporter. I think this takes you right back outside. Or to the entrance. Yeah, takes you right back to the entrance. Don't need that warning since we completed all this. But let's look at what these items do. Yeah. Let's avoid some stuff first. Hurt Spike, best mace in the game. Has a sudden death effect. Fairy Tiara, 35 defense. Prevents damage below 20, which is very nice. We know what the defense fruit does. Rage Ring, restores many SP with damage. You take damage, you get lots of SP, more SP back than you normally would. Revival. Holy Crown, 38 defense, slows IP loss. These are all nice, I suppose, but the real things that we went in here for are the Ethereal Miracle and the Astral Miracle. Ethereal Miracle doubles magic skill experience points. So, with the casting of Dig In, you normally gain 12. It now gains 24. Same thing to do with all kinds of other spells, and as you can guess, the Astral Miracle doubles weapon skill experience. Yeah. But that concludes Let's Play Grandia. I'm kind of sad to be saying that. I do love this game, and I think it loves me as well. But still raining here. Yeah. The end of Let's Play Grandia. Let's just wander around a little bit. I thank you for watching. I'm sure you enjoyed this game as much as I do. And I can't get out. There we go. But, yeah, I guess I'll fight something. So, I didn't use any items, even though I had them. Yeah. Haven't recovered, but that's fine. Yeah, it's the end of Grandia. We've done pretty much everything. There's a few lines of text I skipped. There's a situation in Parm at the beginning of the game when you still have Sue.
All right, we won.
During the place when you were going to the cafe or the bar to talk to Java, if you go to the pier, there is a woman that you can talk to that is very sad about losing her pet and whatnot. Justin makes a comment that he's never seen this person before and whatnot. It's actually a ghost in Parm. Yeah. I'm sure I skipped some other stuff, but that's not all too important. And, yeah, the end of Grandia. Going to take a couple days off. Well, I'm gonna record some parts of the next game I'm gonna do. Well, the next two games. And I will upload all of those when I get to, like, episode 10 or something. So, again, thank you for watching. This has been Let's Play Grandia. I'm not very good at commentating. I got better, I suppose. But, yeah, that's it. I might upload a part later if I ever decide to level Fina up to the point where she can cast Time Gate. But you can search, if you can find me on YouTube, you can find that on YouTube as well. But until the next game, this is RPG Looney, signing off for the final time in Grandia.